Hey everyone, sorry I have to make a new video on this one. My last one, I got a phone call that interrupted my recording, but just to give you a recap, I already cleaned my mason jar. I cleaned out the Siempre Vida right there. What you're seeing now is that I already chopped it up so that, you know, I can try to get all the good nutrition value from there. And now I'm getting ready to fill it up with water. I'm gonna pull it up to the top and I'm using an airtight mason jar. You don't have to have this machine. You can use distilled water if you want to. You can use the best water you got in your area. You know, right now, this is the best water I have, but I also have a distiller here too. You know, we're about that life. Anyway, you guys already know. Check the subscribe button. Check out all our channels. Give us a thumbs up, share, like. Again, we're getting ready to go do some training shortly, but I'm getting ready to show you guys how I'm doing this sun tea, and then I'm going to place it out in the sun. Until then, you guys have a blessed day. Ashanta Shana, Ashe.